How's it going, YouTube? Well, I'm here to talk about a couple things. My first very, very important thing to tell you is I am really sorry about Shell's Mind 2, Episode 9. It failed! I don't know what happened with the video editing and the errors, and then I didn't find out until the video was already done, and I was like, I'm not gonna wait so long because the computer was really slow, and I just wasn't about to redo all that. I'm sorry. I posted what I got. I mean, hopefully you know the story of Portal. So, anyway, the point is, it failed. It wasn't my fault. It was the video editing's fault, but I got it all fixed. Don't worry. In fact, the next episode is exporting right now of the next, season, the next show, you know. You got it. Secondly, I need to talk about Jet's Mind. I am continuing the series after long, hard thinking to myself. I'm gonna continue the series. Probably gonna work on that sometime this week. You know. So, another thing I wanted to talk to you guys about is our AC failed today. Oh my gosh. It's like we're living in the 1910s again. The cold air slowly faded away. But it's all good now. My dad, the handyman, made sure he got it fixed. I mean, you know, the way these air conditioners run, it's like, that also brings up another question. I just jumped from one point to another. But, people, the number one reaction I've ever heard to any sort of power outage or problem of any kind is... Oh my goodness, this is not Iraq, people. This is America. This shouldn't happen ever. Thus proving the theory of one of my great conservative heroes, Steven Crowder, when he said, and I quote, "The American middle class, the middle class American, the American middle class is full of selfish, whiny losers." I mean, I don't think he exactly said that, but he said something along this point. He's right. I am a selfie, whinish loser. I'm just kidding. I'm thankful for what I do have. Anyway, thanks for watching. Comment. Watch the next episode of Shell's Mind. It's fixed. Everything's better. Don't worry. I won't let an episode 9 happen again. In fact, from now on, I'm going to call it an episode 9. So, for future reference, I'll put an annotation back to this video. Yeah, I'll just put an annotation back to this video. So, if I ever say what an episode 9 is, it's going to say, click here to find out what an episode 9 is. So, anyway, let's see, click up here. Click up here for Shell's Mind. Up here for Jet's Mind episode 1. Then you can go on to episode 2 from there. Click up here for the next episode of, or the new season of Shell's Mind. And then I'll just have them listed by season and first episode on this side of the screen. So! See you later!